What is Abstract Expressionism? Abstract Expressionism is a style of art where artists use lines, patterns, shape, and color in order to create their drawings, paintings, and sculptures. Their work is non-representational, which means it doesn't look like anything. The artist who created Abstract Expressionism wanted their art to show emotion and ideas without showing traditional subjects, like portraits and landscapes. Instead, artists tried to utilize line, pattern, shape, and color in interesting ways to create